What's happening here? Help. What's wrong?
The water. It was so shallow. I was on the gun a moment.
That's over now. You're here with me. Their minds are lost in a thousand hills. Who did this? Mongol yurt. This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust. More of them.
For Lalit's sake,
beach bus.
You won't torment anyone else. I need to find out who these invaders are. Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She. We'll lead the Eagle Tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
Came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back. Clan Sakai is not welcome on the Iki Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings.
The boat's ready.
No. They will hear.